President, please be seated.
The chamber is now back in session, and I gave the floor to the defense counsel for Nunjia to continue putting questions to the civil party. Liu Sawanna, thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Madame Civil Party.
Madame de la Partie Civile, bonjour.
I would like to continue my questions.
Je souhaite poursuivre mon interrogatoire.
Before the break,
avant la pause,
you told the co-prosecutor,
vous avez dit au co-procureur,
that you knew that your husband were a handicapped person
que votre mari
only
était
after
une
your
personne handicapée.
Wedding.
Seulement après votre mariage.
So my question to you is that whether your colleagues and
donc,
friends who saw that your husband was a handicapped person, whether they joke or make fun of
fait
him.
Des plaisanteries à ses dépens.
Answer.
Réponse.
After they learned that
lorsque
I had a disabled husband,
que mon mari était handicapé,
they said that they were pity of me
qu'ils avaient pitié
because
de moi.
I had a handicapped husband.
Parce que mon mari était handicapé.
Question. When you realized that your husband was a handicapped
et lorsque
person,
vous avez réalisé que votre mari
how did you
était
feel
une personne
at that time?
Handicapée, qu'avez-vous ressenti?
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not think only about his disability.
Je n'ai pas seulement réfléchi
I, on,
à
I also
handicap.
Thought about
J'ai
my general feeling about my
ressentais.
Marriage. Regardless of my husband was handsome or not, I did not feel happy because it was a marriage ceremony that was not arranged by my parents.
Ce n'étaient pas mes parents qui avaient organisé la cérémonie de mariage.
Question. What about on the day of your marriage? Did you notice any couples who refused to get married?
Avez-vous remarqué qu'il y avait des couples qui ont refusé de se marier?
Answer.
Réponse.
On the day of my marriage,
le jour de mon mariage,
I did not see anyone of them there to refuse. But I noticed that the women who were wedded on the same day with mine cried, and I did not know the feeling of or the reason why they cried.
Je ne savais pas ce qui les faisait pleurer. Quel sentiment les faisait pleurer?
Question: you said earlier that Prum Yun,
vous avez dit un peu plus
who
que
were
Prum
also
Yun,
arranged to marry, was that person married on the same day with yours?
Eh bien, cette personne. Son mariage
Answer.
A-t-il eu le même jour que le vôtre?
I did not pay attention.
Réponse, je n'ai pas
whether the person got married on the same day with mine.
Je n'ai pas
because the person was in
si oui
a
non,
different ministry from mine.
Elle appartenait à un différent ministère du
Therefore,
même.
I did not pay much attention
non,
whether the person,
pas...
the person got married on the same day with mine. I did not know the names of those who got married on the same day with mine. Question: you said that you saw those women weeping.
Ces femmes pleuraient.
You said on Thursday that you thought that
vous avez dit
all of you wept. Because you thought that you would be taken away to be killed.
Parce que vous pensiez toutes que vous allez être
so you think
tuée.
That they all wept because they felt afraid that they would be taken away to
pensez-vous
be killed, or they wept
because
they did not want to get married?
Pour être exécutée, ou pensez-vous qu'elles pleuraient parce qu'elles ne voulaient pas se marier?
Answer. When we arrived, we all wept.
Lorsque nous sommes arrivés, nous pleurions
because
toutes.
We felt afraid.
Parce que nous avions peur.
We felt afraid that we would be taken
nous
away to somewhere.
D'être emmenés
so
quelque
we all
part.
Were
Donc,
frightened.
Nous étions toutes effrayées.
Question. So you all wept?
Question. Donc, vous pleuriez tous.
Because of whether they were frightened or they were reluctant to get married. So can you clarify on this point?
Mais était-ce parce que vous ne vouliez pas vous marier ou était-ce parce que vous aviez peur? Pourriez-vous clarifier?
Answer. The two or three women
réponse.
Who were nearby me,
deux ou trois femmes
who were
qui
all wept,
proches de moi,
thought that
étaient en larmes et elles pensaient.
They did not have idea of where they would be taken to because they were not informed about the ceremony. They did not get information whether that they would be arranged to get married. So when they were weeping, Ren came in and said, these women were arranged to have husbands and why
pour ces femmes,
are you weeping?
On a trouvé un mari, alors pourquoi pleure-t-elle?
And so we discussed among ourselves that
donc nous avons discuté entre
our
nous.
Marriage did not have the attendance of our parents.
Pour
and then we were called in to sit in rows.
Nos parents n'étaient pas présents à notre mariage. Ensuite,
question,
on nous
you
a
said
demandé
that for you, you did not dare
rang.
To
question.
Object.
Vous
avez
dit que vous n'aviez pas
because
osé
you felt
vous
afraid.
Opposer ni émettre d'objection parce que vous aviez
so
peur.
Can you tell us about your feeling?
Pouvez-vous nous dire ce que vous ressentiez?
Answer. Let me explain about my fearful feeling.
Réponse.
During the regime, no one dared to oppose the order.
Sous le régime, personne n'osait s'opposer.
Anyone who received the order from Anka must fulfill the duty. For example, on the day of the marriage, when we were ordered
mariage,
to marry, I did not dare to oppose because I felt afraid that I would be killed. Because there were cases that happened
fait,
before that about people who were killed for opposing the order.
Qui, parce qu'elle s'était opposée aux
I had no choice
donc
besides
je n'avais pas le choix. Je n'avais pas d'autre choix
weeping.
Que pleurer.
So after my marriage, I begged my husband not to touch me. I wept
mariage, j'ai supplié
and
mon mari
told
de
him,
ne pas me toucher.
Please
j'ai pleuré,
not
j'ai
to
dit,
touch
s'il te plaît,
me.
Ne me touche pas.
Because I followed my father's words.
J'ai suivi
he told me,
les paroles
do not
mon
let
père.
Any man touch
mon
you beside the man
te toucher,
who is arranged to marry you by us.
Que nous te choisirons.
Lisuana interrupted. Madame civil party, my question is not directing at the time after your marriage yet.
It's
focusing on the day of your marriage. That is about your feeling. You said that you felt fearful not to oppose. And that's why I asked you to explain to us clearly what did you fear of?
De quoi aviez-vous peur?
Answer.
Réponse.
I said that I felt fearful,
j'ai
particularly
peur
because I would be killed if I opposed.
Parce que j'aurais été tué si
the wheel of history is moving. If we dare to oppose,
si nous nous
we would be in trouble.
Chemin, alors nous aurions eu des problèmes.
I did not dare to oppose.
Je n'ai pas osé m'opposer.
I had to accept what is forced upon me.
Accepter ce que l'on m'imposait.
Question. You said that there were cases of people who were killed
question.
Because
vous
they dared to oppose. So can you specify those cases?
Pourriez-vous nous
answer.
En dire
I said that I was fearful because there were cases of people who were killed. For example, the case of Pleung, Ren,
avait été tué, par exemple, Pleung, Ren
and Before Ren, there were also cases of people who were killed, but those people, I cannot recall their names now. And that was the reason why I felt fearful. I did not see their being execution.
Je n'ai pas assisté à leur exécution.
But they disappeared and never returned.
Mais ces personnes avaient bel et bien disparu et n'étaient jamais
revenues. I felt frightened and intimidated.
J'étais intimidée.
Question. You said about Prương.
Question. Vous parlez de Prương.
Prương was married before Prương you or after you?
A-t-elle été mariée avant ou après vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
Comrade Prương got married before me.
Camarade Prương s'est marié avant moi.
Question. What about Comrade Ren?
Qu'en est-il du camarade Ren? Demande la défense.
Answer. Comrade Ren also got married before me.
De même. Le camarade Ren s'est marié question. Avant moi. Question.
Was the marriage took place long before yours?
Le mariage a-t-il eu lieu bien avant le vôtre?
Answer. I cannot recall
réponse.
How many months the person got married before me.
Je ne me souviens
I only
pas
knew that
mois,
the person got
moi,
married before me.
Je sais seulement que c'était avant moi.
Question. I would like to clarify with you.
Question.
You
que je
told the co-prosecutor that Ren got
Ren
married,
marié,
and then the person did not get along with the spouse,
que cette
and as a result, the person was taken away and disappeared.
Son conjoint, et que, à cause
but
de cela, elle avait
you said that on the day of your marriage, Ren came to
Ren,
scold the weeping women.
Est venu réprimander les femmes qui pleuraient.
So I your question your answer is not clear to me. So
ah,
if
si,
the Ren was taken
claire.
Away
si
and killed, so how could the person came to scold
the
weeping women on the day of your marriage?
Le jour de votre mariage.
Answer, President.
Réponse.
Please hold
President,
on.
Veuillez attendre.
Thank you.
Peut-être que j'ai mal compris
Maybe I
les
didn't
questions
understand the questions properly.
Savoir si Prung
and
et
the
Prung
question I believe was,
avant elle.
Was Prung or Rung, did they get married before her? So maybe the lawyer
marié
can have the civil party specify if Rung got married before.
Cette question,
but
ne sait
under
pas
these conditions, I do not know where
si
this question comes from. Because
pas,
we do not know if Rung was married
alors,
before.
Si
and, therefore, whether she was there on the wedding day of the civil party. So maybe I missed out on something here.
Mr. President, I think it may be a problem with interpretation. I asked her whether Ren got married
si Ren
before her or after her, and civil party
elle,
answered that she got married before her, but
avant.
She did not remember how
Mais
many months it was before her.
Elle.
President, Madame civil party,
President
please give your answer. Civil party. I also would like to clarify.
J'aimerais clarifier.
During the time, I did not investigate whether she got along with her spouse or not.
À cette époque-là, je ne me suis pas
but I want to
si oui
clarify
non,
that on the, she
J'aimerais
got married before me, and on the day of my
moi.
Marriage, she
et
was still there.
Mariage,
and later on, she disappeared, and people
C'est
said that they did not
et
get along with each other.
Parce qu'ils ne s'entendaient pas.
Question, how many months was it after your marriage that
Question.
Ren disappeared?
Combien de mois après votre mariage
Answer.
Ren a-t-elle disparu?
To my knowledge,
Réponse.
It was not long after
à
my
ma
marriage.
C'était peu après mon mariage.
They said that you had to follow Ankar's order.
Ils ont dit, vous devez suivre
if
les ordres
you don't,
de l'Ankar. Si
you would
vous
have the same fate like Comrade Ren. But I did not know when Ren was arrested.
Ren, mais je ne sais pas à quel moment elle a été arrêtée.
Question.
Question.
When you When they knew that you did not get along with each other,
vous ne vous entendiez pas.
And they raised about Ren's case, so President interrupted. Okay, please hold on.
Il y a eu le cas de Ren. Le président interrompt. Veuillez attendre.
Answer.
They mình đang thắc nhom nâng mình thở chỉ mũi vào đây đi.
They did not know that I did not get along with my husband. They simply gave a general advice that anyone who did not get along with the spouse would have the same fate like Comrade Ren. I did not tell them that I did not get along with my husband. Question. I would like to know, how many months was it after your marriage that the meeting was organized? And who presided over that meeting?
Organisée combien de mois après votre mariage et qui présidait la réunion? Réponse.
It was Comrade Tao.
C'était le camarade Tao.
It was Comrade Tao who emphasized that point.
A insisté sur ce point.
Tao said that any comrade who were arranged to get married must follow Anka's order. Anyone who did not get along with each other would face the same fate like Comrade Ren. Ta was a very cruel person.
Ta put
a lot of pressure on members of the union.
Ta mettait beaucoup la pression sur les membres
Question.
Du syndicat.
During the time of the meeting,
Question.
Can you tell me how many months was it that the meeting took place after
La
your
réunion
marriage?
A eu lieu combien de mois après votre mariage?
Was it before the time you went to live with your husband or
Est-ce
after the time you went to live with your husband?
Ou après?
Answer.
Réponse.
The meeting took place about 2 months later on, but I
La
cannot recall it clearly.
Deux mois plus tard, mais je ne m'en souviens pas très bien.
Before my marriage, Ren was still there.
Ren était
but the person
là
disappeared
mon mariage.
After
Cette
my marriage,
après
but
mon
I did not
mariage.
Know when she was arrested.
Mais je ne sais pas à quel moment elle a été
Ta raised the example of Ren's disappearance during the meeting.
De au cours de la réunion.
I did not recall the development of the events clearly because I did not pay much attention to it.
Exactement de la séquence
Question.
Des événements parce que je n'ai pas
Beside
vraiment fait attention.
House, was Question. There anyone else who talked about Ren's case?
D'autre qui a évoqué le cas de Ren?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, Tao raised the matter during the meeting, and after we left the meeting, we discussed among ourselves.
Réunion,
we asked each other whether Ren really disappeared.
Si cette personne avait véritablement disparu.
And some of us started to conclude that Ren disappeared
Certaines
because she did not get along
Ren
well with her husband. Because that was what we heard from
Puisque
her. She said that she did not get along well with her husband.
C'est ce que nous l'avions entendu dire. Elle nous avait dit qu'elle ne s'entendait pas bien avec son mari.
Question. So
Question.
You knew that her disappearance
Donc,
was related to her.
Que si elle avait disparu,
her related to the fact that she did not get along
Parce
well with her husband. So can you clarify this
avec
matter?
Son mari? Est-ce exact?
Answer. Let me answer again.
Réponse. À nouveau, je vais répondre.
Could you please repeat your question?
Pouvez-vous répéter votre question?
Question. I would like to
question.
Get clarification from you.
Obtenir des précisions.
During the meeting, Ta did not explain
réunion,
the case in details. It was only after the meeting that you discussed among yourself and you came to a conclusion that Ren disappeared because she did not get along well with her husband. So I would like you to clarify whether her disappearance was because she did not get along well with her husband or because of something else.
Est-ce que sa disparition est due au fait qu'elle ne s'entendait pas avec son mari ou est-ce que c'est dû à autre chose?
During the meeting, Tao said that
pendant la réunion,
any female cadre who were arranged to get married had to follow the order of Ankar. Anyone who opposed would face the same fate like Ren.
Le même sort que Ren.
So that was the news I received during the meeting.
Question.
You said that you felt fearful during your wedding because there were cases of people who disappeared and you gave an example of Ren.
Et vous avez cité le cas de Ren.
And you said that Ren disappeared after your marriage.
Après votre mariage.
So I would like you to talk about your refusal on the day of your marriage.
Je voudrais que vous nous
parliez Answer,
de votre
regarding my refusal on my marriage,
réponse.
As I told you
à
earlier
propos,
that
comme je vous l'ai dit plus tôt,
when I was told to go to the venue, they did not tell me that I would go there to get married. They simply told me to go there to meet the chiefs. And the reason I refused to get married because I was not informed that I would go and get married. Because I was simply told to go there to meet the chiefs. And once I arrived at the venue, and when I was told that I would be arranged to marry, I wept. If I had known beforehand that I would be arranged to get married to a handicapped person, let's say if I were informed one day or 2 days before my marriage,
I would
escape.
Je me serais enfui.
But because I had not been informed,
mais comme on ne
I arrived
pas
at
informé,
the venue,
je suis arrivé sur les lieux,
and they asked me, comrade, do you follow the order of Ankar?
Camarade, obéissez-vous aux ordres de
and Ankar? I said, yes.
J'ai répondu oui.
I did not know that I would be arranged to get married.
Que c'était mon mariage que l'on avait arrangé.
Question. You said that if you had known that you would be
Question.
Arranged to
vous
get married to
si
a handicapped husband,
que vous
you would flee.
Un mari handicapé, vous auriez pris la fuite.
So I would like to ask you that you were unhappy
demander,
because you had a handicapped husband. Is that correct?
Mari était handicapé? C'est bien cela?
Answer. Let me clarify again.
Réponse. À nouveau, je clarifie.
As I told you earlier, that I am a Khmer woman. I did not
Comme
want to get married
tôt, je suis une femme Khmer, et
without
je
the attendance of my parents.
Sans la présence de mes parents.
I did not mean that I was biased not to
Ça
marry a handicapped person. I want to emphasize that my general feeling
handicapé.
At that time was that I
Ce
did not want to get married at all.
C'est que je ne voulais pas me marier du tout.
Because of time constraint, now I would like to ask about Comrade Prương. You said that
Prương,
after marriage, she did not get along with her spouse, and as a result, she disappeared. Mr. President, I would like to quote from document E3/98-20. With ERN,
L'ERN,
sorry, question 21.
Plutôt la question est la question 21.
That Madame Civil Party gave to the investigator.
C'est la réponse que Madame de la Partie Civile a donnée aux
President,
enquêteurs.
President, your question has already been asked by the co-prosecutor.
Votre question a déjà été posée par le
so
co-procureur.
So, if you ask that question again, it's going to be
repetitious. Ce sera alors une question répétitive.
So, please tell us. What new aspect that you would focus on different from the co-prosecutor?
Answer,
Mr. President, the co-prosecutor quoted from another part of the answer. For my question, I focus on a different part of the answer. Thank you, Mr. President. Madame Civil Party, let me quote.
Madame de la Partie Civile, je cite.
Before my marriage, if there was anyone who dared to oppose the marriage and try to flee, they would be arrested and killed. I saw an example of the case of Comrade Prung. Comrade Prung refused and fled to other cooperatives. End of quote. You said in your testimony that she disappeared because she did not get along with her husband. But in your answer to the investigator, you said that she disappeared because she tried to flee away. So can you clarify on this point?
Pourriez-vous clarifier ici?
Answer. Let me clarify.
Certes.
It was another person who tried to flee. It was not Comrade Prung. That woman fled to a different cooperative. But the Khmer Rouge tried to search for her and they found her. So I would like to clarify that the fleeing woman was not Prung.
Voilà ce que je peux clarifier.
The woman try to flee from the wedding venue because she had a fiancé at the cooperatives. Question. National Deputy Co-Prosecutor interrupted.
Mr. President, Monsieur le Président,
when I read answer 21, it say that
il a dit,
I saw it happened with female comrade in my unit named Prune.
C'est arrivé à un camarade fille de mon unité appelé Prune.
Perhaps I got confused, Mr. President. Thank you.
Peut-être y a-t-il eu confusion, Monsieur le Président. Je vous remercie.
Please, Madame Civil Party. After you were interviewed, did the investigator read the statement for you to confirm?
Avez-vous relu answer, le procès-verbal
yes, the investigator read the statement again, but I did not pay much attention
to it.
I would like to emphasize that the investigator did read the interview to me. But I cannot recall it and cannot did not pay much attention to it.
Question.
So she fled and they arrested her. She fled from the union to the cooperative, and that's what you said in your statement about the Prune.
Vers la coopérative.
What
c'est ce que vous avez dit dans vos auditions sur Prune. Qu'avez-vous à dire à ce sujet? Le Président, veuillez attendre, Madame, que le microphone soit allumé. Réponse, Prune était chef d'unité.
And a woman that I spoke about was,
et la femme dont j'ai parlé
in the unit that Prune was chief.
Était membre de l'unité dirigé par Prune.
Question. However, in your statement, it is contradicting what you are telling us now.
Procès-verbal,
because
vous
you gave a specific
example,
and name that is Prune, that he refused to get married and fled from the union to the cooperative. You spoke about Prune and not about the woman in the Prune's unit.
Et non pas de la femme qui était dans l'unité de Prune.
Monsieur le Président, si
allow
je peux
me to say it again.
Une réponse. Je vais le dire à nouveau.
Je crois que la,
question a déjà été posée, que la partie civile a déjà répondu.
The question has already been asked,
je crois que maintenant la Chambre a tous les éléments. Il lui appartiendra d'apprécier les déclarations à l'audience de la partie civile. Mais là, il me semble vraiment qu'on est dans une ligne de questions purement répétitive.
Given by the civil party. I think this line of questioning is entirely repetitive.
President, please move on, counsel.
Le président, maître, veuillez avancer.
Counsel, thank you, Mr. President.
L'avocat de la défense, merci,
Let
Monsieur
me
le président.
On the avancer. Day of your marriage. Can you tell the chamber
mariage.
How many couples that were together?
Pouvez-vous dire à la chambre
In
combien
one
de
of
couples?
Your response, you said that there were 15 couples. However,
dans
in another statement,
réponses,
you said there
de
were
15
12.
Et dans une autre, 12.
And allow me to refer to one of
Je
your documents, that is E3/60.
E3/6407A, ERN.
In Khmer,
00580715.
In English,
00850589.
In French,
en français.
Rather, there is no French translation. And in this document, you said that during your wedding events, there were only 12 couples. However, in document E3/4905, in French, in English, rather, 010606690. In French, 00090628. You state that during your wedding there were 12 couples.
Lors de votre mariage,
Can you tell
couples.
The chamber why there is a discrepancy
Pouvez-vous
in your statements regarding this matter?
La raison de ces disparités dans vos témoignages concernant cette question.
Answer. Allow me to repeat it again.
Réponse.
There is the discrepancy between 12 and 15 couples.
Il y a une disparité
I spoke about 12 couples.
Et de 12 couples.
When I said that during my wedding,
J'ai
there were 12,
couples.
15 couples. And after I left the union,
Mais
then there was another marriage event
couples,
where 12 couples
syndicat,
got wed. So I do not know whether the person who wrote it down made a mistake between these two separate events of a marriage.
A fait une confusion. En ce qui concerne ces deux événements de mariage distincts.
After the application forms were filled and you printed it,
votre demande et apposé votre empreinte de pouce, est-ce que vos déclarations vous ont été relues?
Answer.
Réponse.
The documents were read out to me. However, as I said from the beginning, my concentration was short,
dit,
maybe
départ,
I did not listen to the full reading, or maybe at the time my mind was somewhere else, and I missed that point.
Peut-être que, j'ai
and maybe
raté
that
certains
led
éléments
to
lors de la lecture.
This discrepancy, and I apologize for
ce
that.
Ce qui a entraîné cette disparité, je m'en excuse.
Question. Again, in relation to your wedding day,
Toujours
you may mention there were representatives who stood up and made their commitments on your behalf. And can you tell the chambers the male and female representatives?
À la chambre, quels étaient les représentants des hommes et des femmes qui étaient présents?
Answer. On my wedding day,
Réponse,
the representatives
mariage,
spoke of their names,
les
but I could not recall
them.
Leur
nom,
they
mais je ne m'en
they
pas.
Talk about the units they came from and their
Ils
names, but I cannot remember it.
Ils et leur nom, mais je ne m'en souviens pas.
My mind was not there to listen to their commitments.
Je n'étais pas concentré, je n'avais pas toute ma tête pour écouter leur présentation. Je ne me rappelle donc pas de leur nom ni de l'unité à laquelle ils appartenaient. Qu'en est-il des couples? Est-ce que vous vous êtes levé pour prendre un engagement? Réponse.
On the day of the wedding, I did not say anything. There was only tears. I did not stand up or make any commitment.
Tout simplement, je ne me suis pas levé et je n'ai pas pris d'engagement.
Question,
pour vous rafraîchir la mémoire, dans le document E3-bar 6407 A in my ear and is at 0058 07 25 English 0805 05 89
You state the following.
Vous dites ce qui suit.
During the wedding, my couples were selected by them to represent other couples in order to make commitment to love one another forever and to respect the party's directions and to always follow the party's
path or lines.
Do you recall that you actually stand up and make a commitment?
Mon futur mari a été choisi pour représenter les autres et annoncer cet engagement à ses mains. Vous, j'en souvenez-vous,
it was not me who made a commitment. I said there was a representative who made a commitment on our behalf to acknowledge our marriage.
Qui s'est engagé en notre nom?
I or my couples did not stand up and make any commitment because during the entire wedding event, there was one male and one female representatives who represented the brides and the grooms, and none of the grooms or the brides themselves made a commitment.
As
for the parents, there were no parents present, but there was one person who was selected from the section to represent our parents and to make a commitment. So what you said is not correct, and I object to it.
Et je m'y oppose.
Question, allow me to move on.
Question. Je vais avancer.
In relation to the year of your marriage,
concernant l'année de votre
in
mariage,
order for the chamber to seek the truth in this matter, can you tell the chamber the actual date, the actual year of your wedding?
Pouvez-vous dire à la chambre en quelle année précise vous vous êtes marié?
Answer. During the regime, we did not have any calendar to refer to.
Nous n'avions pas de calendrier.
As I said, I mentioned about the season.
Comme je l'ai dit,
at the time, the cotton fruits were ripe.
Saisons.
That's when we got married.
À l'époque, on s'est marié à l'époque du
and
mûrissement
we,
du coton.
Of the corresponding month. And I thought that it could happen in November or December
quant au mois
that
correspondant,
year.
C'est novembre, décembre de cette
and of course,
année,
we
d'après
are
mes estimations.
Not really sure that of the exact month.
Bien sûr, je ne suis pas sûr
we
du mois
only
exact.
Knew from our observation it was the times that cotton fruits
que
were ripe.
On a observé, c'était
and it was the full
où
moon
les fruits de
week.
Coton étaient mûrs lors de la semaine de la pleine lune.
So when I made mentions about the full moon, then we tried to work out the corresponding month in the calendar, although we can only give out an estimate, and that's what we used.
Et c'est ce mois-là
and personally,
dont on s'est servi.
I knew for certain that it was the times that cotton fruits were ripe, and it was during the full moon
que
week.
C'était à la période où les fruits du cotonnier étaient mûrs pendant la semaine de la pleine lune.
1976 or early 1977,
vers fin 1976 ou début 1977,
since we
probablement.
Did not have a calendar to refer to,
étant donné que nous n'avions pas de calendrier j'ai dit, et c'est les éléments que j'ai donnés pour pouvoir en déduire le mois correspondant.
Le président vous a demandé d'éviter les questions répétitives.
Essayez de suivre ce conseil et arrêtez de poser une question répétitive après une autre.
Counsel, it is my observation.
L'avocat de la défense.
Since there are discrepancies in her document, sometimes she mentions the year of 1976, and at other times she mentions the year of 1977. Anyway, allow me to move
et à d'autres
on.
Occasions, elle
Madame
parle de 1977.
You said that after your wedding,
civile, vous avez dit
there were militiamen who monitored your activities, and that's what you said on Friday last week.
Avait dit vendredi dernier.
If we refer to your document,
nous renvoyons votre document
0 5 0 0 5 0 0 5 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0
by militia men, and you said that Alametheu
fought 3 days after the marriage. The Khmer Rouge let me return to my respective work unit. As for my husband, he was sent to work at the provincial district, where vehicles were repaired. A month, we were allowed to meet each other every month. And you did not mention that they were being monitored by the militiamen in another document, E3/6407A, Khmer IAN 0058-0715, and English 0085-0589. You made mention the following point.
Vous avez précisé le point suivant.
That at that time, although I disliked the Kamrat Khan, who
si
was my husband, I did not refuse.
That to refuse,
I kept living together until the Khmer Rouge had separated us from one another. You also did not mention that you were being monitored by the militiamen. And in your interview with the DC Cam,
dans votre audition, that is, dans votre entretien E3 avec le CDCAM,
at EN in Khmer, 0132-9217 in English,
en anglais,
0133-7495, French 0133-7595. You state the following. After the marriage,
après le mariage,
you did not accept him, and your father advised the son-in-law,
et votre père,
and he told me about that. But a man and a woman, after we worked together for a period of time, we find it comfortable. And later on, we did not do what we were supposed to do, and we would die. He consoled me, and later on, we slept together. I became pregnant, and later on, my husband was killed.
Ensuite,
my question to you, Madame Subhapati, is that after you got married,
Madame,
you never mentioned that you were being monitored by the militiamen throughout the night. Why you failed to mention that in this number of documents,
pourquoi
and you only mentioned it in this trial?
Dans ces documents, et vous n'en parlez qu'à présent, dans le présent procès.
Yeah. Him so.
Réponse.
Allow me to clarify the discrepancy in those documents.
La disparité qui existe entre ces documents.
In those documents, I only answered questions
dans ces documents,
that I
je me suis contenté de poser aux questions, de répondre, pardon, aux questions qui m'étaient posées.
So for that reason, my response was precise and in a short
Mes réponses étaient donc précises et brèves.
So that it's easier for the interviewer to conclude. But here I am being asked to speak in details, so
Mais
I
si
speak about everything.
De donner des détails.
I said
Alors,
that
j'ai parlé de
after
tout.
The marriage,
j'ai dit qu'après le mariage,
I was taken to that long building,
j'étais amené dans ce
and
long
I was
bâtiment,
asked to sleep with my husband.
Et
I
on
did
m'a demandé
not,
de coucher
do
avec
it,
mon mari.
And the measurement,
Je ne l'ai pas fait.
Monitored us for the whole night.
Les miliciens nous ont
they
surveillés pendant toute la nuit.
To make sure whether we went along
Ils
together.
Nous surveillaient s'assurer que l'on, que l'on s'entendait bien.
So that I could get out of the house so that I would not be accused by the militiamen. I lied to the militiamen
pour ne pas être accusé par les miliciens.
And I kept doing that until
Et j'ai continué à le faire
the time that I lived in the union
pendant
when he
tout
came
mon séjour
to
dans
visit me. As I said, I
Lorsqu'il
was exhausted, so I fell asleep, and he put his hand on my body.
Alors, je me suis endormie.
Counsel,
il a posé sa main sur mon corps. Interruption de l'avocat.
You already made mention about that
Vous avez déjà
story. So let me move. Let me
cet
move on to another
Vous avez déjà raconté cette histoire. Alors, je vais passer à un autre thème.
Counsel, how do you arrange the time between the case and Paul's
Maître,
defense?
Vous êtes-vous réparti le temps avec l'équipe de la défense de
This morning, the prosecution used 45 minutes, and since
la défense,
we, the two defense parties, the defense teams have two sessions, then we can continue to use the remaining time
alors on peut
for early this afternoon,
à utiliser
and
le temps restant
case of defense will
jusqu'en début d'après-midi. C'est l'équipe de Que Sampan qui s'en chargera.
President, is it possible to try to use as less time as possible
Est-il
since we have other
moins de temps
witnesses?
Dans la mesure du
Even
possible,
if other,
étant donné que nous avons d'autres
the
témoins.
Parties use time,
Même
it
si
is, does not mean that you have to
utilisé.
Use the equal time if you don't have that question to accommodate the time.
45 minutes.
So please try
si
to consolidate the time. And don't think that because the prosecution used extra time, then the defense will also use extra time.
Disposer d'un temps supplémentaire que la défense
Counsel,
devra nécessairement
we try to
utiliser.
Accommodate our sessions within the two sessions.
Un délai supplémentaire. La défense, nous essaierons de faire de notre mieux. En
you
espace
have these
les deux
two sessions,
sessions,
but you don't have to fill them by all means.
Juge Fens, vous avez deux sessions,
so
mais vous ne devez pas les utiliser par tous les moyens.
And
Alors,
don't repeat. And if
you're
done before, you're done before.
N'essayez pas de vous répéter.
Doesn't mean you have to fill
si
this
cela
time.
A été couvert avant, alors ces points ont été couverts avant. Cela ne veut pas dire que vous devez absolument utiliser le temps imparti.
Counsel, thank you, Judge.
La défense.
I find
Merci,
it difficult because my questions are all related to
Cela
her documents
car mes questions ont
where
tout trait à des documents
differences exist. And here we are trying to find the truth
Et ici,
in
nous
this matter.
De Preston, rechercher la vérité en l'espèce.
You may continue until 11:45.
La défense. Le président.
Counsel,
vous pouvez poursuivre jusqu'à 11:45.
Madame Civil Party, during the Thursday's testimony, you
Madame
stated that on the day that you were raped by your husband, you fell asleep. So
he
got you, he tear off your clothes, and then he raped you.
Vous a attrapé, arraché vos vêtements.
However,
Puis violé.
In question answer
Alors,
44
réponse, 44
of document
E3/
9820. You mentioned the following.
Vous dites
he chased me into the house and he
Il
tore my blouse and bra apart.
Et il a déchiré mes vêtements et mon soutien-gorge. Il m'a enlacé quand je me suis débattu. Il a tiré ma culotte et la sienne.
So here he says that he chased you
vous dites ici
in
qu'il
the
vous
house.
A pourchassé dans
Why
toute la maison.
There is this discrepancy?
Alors pourquoi cette disparité?
Answer. Allow me to clarify so that it is clear for everyone. Initially, that is on the first night.
Au départ,
he
begged
to sleep with me, but I refused.
Il a voulu
and that was the
moi,
night that I ran around the house, inside the house.
J'ai
I wanted to jump down.
And
he threatened me that if I were to jump down, then I would be arrested. And that happened on the very first night. And later on, after I became exhausted and fatigued and failed to sleep, and that was the time that he raped me, that is while I was sleeping.
Pendant que je dormais.
That is, when I woke up, I saw his hands
Quand
on my body. When I tried to remove myself from his grip, he tightened his grip.
J'ai voulu me
he
sortir de son étreinte. Il l'a resserré celle-ci.
As husband and wife,
il
we
m'a
used
dit,
to sleep with one another.
Femme,
and when I refused, then he tore my shirt and pants. He tries to unbutton my shirt. And when he tries to remove my bra, he actually snatched it and then
d'enlever mon soutien-gorge, en fait, il l'a arraché.
Counsel intervened.
Interruption de l'avocat.
Due to the interest of time, allow me to clarify with you.
Vu
you said that when you were running inside
the
house,
vous,
was it also the day that he also removed or tore your trousers
qu'il a déchiré votre pantalon et votre soutien-gorge?
Answer. On the first night, he
réponse
did not do anything.
Nuit, il n'a rien
only
fait.
Me, I was running in the house. And only later on, when
moi,
I was asleep, he tore off
tard,
my blouse.
Quand j'étais endormie, qu'il
question.
A déchiré mon chemisier.
However, in
mon
answer
chemisier.
44 of that document, you
question.
Said that he chased
comment
me in the house and he tore
44,
my blouse and bra
dites, il a couru
apart.
Dans toute la maison pour
so it means that he chased you on that day and he tore your blouse and bra on that day.
Et qu'il a déchiré vos vêtements et votre soutien-gorge ce même jour-là.
Answer.
Qu'avez-vous à dire à ce sujet?
That,
réponse.
He tore my blouse and bra later on, that is when he raped me. But on the day that he chased me around, he did not rape me that night.
Counsel,
in the interest of time, allow me to move on.
Question. Vous la contrainte de temps, je vais avancer dans le document E3/4905 ERN 00054273.
You did not mention about the rape.
Vous n'évoquez
and
pas le viol.
To quote your statement.
Je vais citer
One
vos propos.
Day,
un jour,
took me on a cart to meet my husband.
En charrette pour rencontrer
on
mon
that
mari.
Day, I was living in Dong Talang village at 10 p.m., but I did not arrive at Prechor that night. Next morning, I continued the trip.
J'ai poursuivi mon voyage.
My Ruth Lee put me in a house where they produced the palm sugar.
Juan
advised me to live with my
Yon
husband as other couples because of the fear of being killed, and then I agreed to do that.
J'ai
so at this point,
de le faire.
You did not speak about the rape, but you agreed to the advice by these elders
mais vous dites
in
avoir
your
été,
document.
Vous avez obtenu des conseils
Could
de
counsel
cette
please slow down?
Slow down. Translation doesn't
juge Fens, les interprètes demandent à la défense de bien vouloir ralentir le débit pour une interprétation exhaustive.
Questioned in your DCCAM interview
question. Dans votre entretien avec le CDCAM
in
Khmer
01 3 2 9 2 1 7 and in English
01 0 1 3 3
7 3 9 5 friend 0 1 3 3 7 1 3 0
3 0
you mentioned the following.
Vous dites,
he advised my son-in-law and he told me what my father told him.
Fils,
but he says that as a man and a woman who were close to one another,
il a dit qu'en tant qu'homme et femme, that then
we would have feeling for one another.
And when I was surprised
to live with him for 3 months,
et lorsqu'on m'a envoyé vivre avec lui avec pendant 3 mois,
that if he did not do it, we would die. And he tried
si
to console me.
Le faisions pas, nous allions mourir.
And then,
il
as a result, I became pregnant, and he was later on killed.
Je suis tombée enceinte
so,
et
Madame
lui
Civil
a
Party,
été exécuté.
You never mentioned
Madame
that you were raped by your husband.
Violée par votre mari.
And also in document E3/64078,
at
my
ear
and
00541273,
in English,
RN en anglais, 00085059290,
you made the following statement at that time. Although I did not like my husband,
si
Kev,
mari,
I did not dare to refuse. I tried to sleep together, to stay together, until the time we were separated by the Khmerus.
In
these three documents, there was nowhere that you mentioned that you were raped by your husband,
avoir été violé par votre
but
mari.
It was based on the your husband's words and the advice by the elders. Please react to these statements.
Et des conseils des aînés que vous l'avez fait. Est-ce que vous pouvez réagir?
Answer. In the three documents, initially we were asked about the rape.
Sur ces trois documents, au départ, on nous a posé des questions sur le viol.
Raped because of a still,
je n'ai rien dit au sujet du viol car j'étais encore timide.
They spoke about what happened after I was forced. Then I thought briefly that after the news reached my father, he advised her.
Puis j'ai dit que lorsque mon père a pris la nouvelle, il a donné des conseils à mon mari.
Of it. And later on, I did not specify that I was forced because I was still shy. I did not want to speak about my internal issues.
De mes problèmes.
And I was not encouraged by the interviewer to not to be shy or to say everything.
Ne m'a pas non plus
and that's what I did.
À sortir de ma timidité pour tout raconter.
So it was not just somebody else's mistake. It's me that I did not speak in detail
de qui que ce soit.
Since
c'est
I still felt
dans les
shy. About what happened.
J'étais encore timide par rapport à ce qui s'est passé.
And I mentioned that I was forced to get married during the regime.
J'ai précisé avoir été forcé à me marier sous le régime.
Question. In your victim information form,
dans votre
who actually filled it out for you
and victime,
what explanation was given to you?
Vous a aidé à remplir ce formulaire. Est-ce que des explications vous ont été fournies?
Answer.
À ce moment-là.
When I lodged my complaint with
question,
ad hoc,
lorsque j'ai déposé ma plainte,
I cannot recall whom actually took my complaint.
Je ne me souviens pas
I
de la personne qui a
recueilli
ma plainte.
I asked questions, but I did not say much
des
because I was
posées,
shy.
Mais je ne pouvais pas
later
dire
on, it was with Chang Yuk, and I also did not speak
la
in
suite,
details.
Avec Chang Yuk, je n'ai pas
I
non
spoke
plus,
about my
je ne suis pas
background
non plus dans
and
les
the hardship that
j'ai
I faced
de mes
and that I was forced
que j'ai enduré,
to get married.
Et de la façon
counsel
dont
intervenes.
J'ai été forcée à me marier.
And why only now you spoke about rape by you did not feel shy?
Pourquoi évoquer le viol maintenant? Est-ce que
or were you informed by
timide?
Someone to speak about this issue in this court?
Ou quelqu'un vous a-t-il encouragé à parler
answer.
De cette question devant
I
la chambre.
I was told to speak it out and not
réponse,
to feel shy about the rape.
On m'a demandé d'en parler, parler du viol et de ne pas être timide.
I was
sur cette
that
question.
If I still feel shy, then there would be nothing as evidence.
L'on m'a dit que si
reason,
je
I,
restais dans ma timidité, il n'y aurait pas d'éléments de preuve. C'est la raison pour laquelle j'ai tout raconté depuis le début.
How did he know that Your husband raped you. I mean, the person
question.
Who interviewed you.
La personne qui vous a interrogé. Answer. Comment savait-elle que votre mari
when
vous
I came
joué,
to
réponse.
Give the interview,
je suis venu
at that time I submitted my complaint. I said that I was victimized during the K regime, that I was forced to get married.
Du régime des Khmer Rouge parce que j'avais été forcée
and because
à me marier.
Of my wordings in the complaints, I was invited for interviews.
Du choix des mots dans
he asked me,
ma demande, ou dans ma plainte,
Auntie, are you a witness or civil party?
Entendu.
I answer,
vous êtes
I am a civil party.
Répondu, je suis partie civile.
And he asked me,
alors il m'a demandé,
what's your complaint about? I gave the answer, it's
plainte.
About my forced
répondu,
marriage.
Ma plainte est relative au mariage forcé.
Lisa, when, I would like to
ma
ask you some more questions before I give the floor to my international
avant
colleague.
De céder la palette, la, avant de céder la parole à mon confrère international.
After your marriage, can you tell about the behavior or attitude of your husband?
Quelle a été l'attitude de votre mari après le mariage?
Answer,
réponse.
After my marriage, he was an
après
innocent
mariage,
person. He was not brutal. If he was a brutal person, he would rape
brutale.
Me on
s'il
the first day.
Brutal, il m'aurait violé le premier jour.
Later on, I was transferred to live with him, but I want
plus
to
tard,
clarify with you that he was an innocent
lui.
Person.
Mais
Mr. President, I would like to hand over the floor to my international
innocent.
Colleague, President. The time for your team has expired already. The remaining time of 30 minutes is for defense counsel for Khieu Somphorn. So this remaining time can be used by either of your team.
À vous de choisir laquelle de vos deux équipes va utiliser
I have to observe
qui
that the
Maître
other side
que les parties en face ont eu bien davantage de temps que le temps qui nous a été alloué.
President, I would like to clarify with you that
clarifions les choses, maître.
On Friday we
vendredi.
Used the time to put question to the civil party until the afternoon. That's why we gave some compensation regarding time.
Un temps de compensation a été octroyé.
So this morning we use only 15 minutes
matin,
more than the time
supplémentaire par rapport
planned.
Au temps qui était prévu.
It doesn't mean that we wasted the time.
Ça ne veut pas dire que nous avons gaspillé.
The time was used wisely for
putting
the questions to get the details from the civil
pour
party.
Obtenir des réponses de la partie civile.
We therefore try to delay or extend 5 minutes, 10 minutes, or 15 minutes in order to compensate with the times that we have lost.
Pour compenser le temps qui a été perdu.
And I would like to also accept for being so lenient with time, but from now on we have to be very strict
désormais,
with time
il nous faut être
management.
Très strict en termes de gestion du temps.
We have seen your
nous
smile
sourire,
in a mocking way to us.
Sourire,
that's why we have
moqueur,
to be now from now on to have to be very strict
il
with
va
time.
Être très strict.
That's indeed a mocking smile that you observed. I just note that we also are entitled to two sessions. Our session started at 10 this morning, so that is 45 minutes, so we should be able to go to 2:15. I don't understand why we are cut. I only actually have one question anyway, so I don't understand why all of a sudden we are being cut from our time. That's an agreement that we have already since 5 years, so I don't understand.
President, we did not cut your time. In fact, we compensated the time. Now we are trying to calculate the time. In the afternoon, there is 45 minutes.
Il y a 45 minutes.
Parties have used 45 minutes already, and therefore now we compensated or extend another 15 minutes.
15 minutes supplémentaires ont
so
été octroyées.
Together with another 30 minutes in the afternoon, it will be 45 minutes. So it doesn't mean that I cut your time.
Ça ne veut pas dire du tout que je nous sommes en train de réduire le temps qui vous est imparti, Maître Coppe. Ah, alors dans ce cas, c'est un malentendu. Je pensais que le temps qui nous était imparti était écoulé. Après consultation avec l'équipe de défense de Cusampan, j'en aurais terminé avant 12 heures, je n'ai qu'une ou deux questions de suivi. Madame de la partie civile, bonjour. Je n'ai qu'une ou deux questions à vous poser.
That's the following. I have observed I would like to call a strong discrepancy between, on the one hand,
j'ai observé ce que je souhaite appeler une divergence très importante entre
and on the other
hand, de parti civil
your testimony
et part, votre
in 2014
2014
and today and last week.
Et aujourd'hui ainsi que la semaine dernière.
Summarizing it very briefly,
très brièvement,
in your DC CAM interview and your first application, you
votre
did not
entretien
speak about
avec
rape.
Le CDCAM et dans votre demande de constitution de parti civil, vous ne parlez nulle part de viol.
You
vous dites que votre mari était quelqu'un de gentil. Vous ne dites rien. De gens qui vous auraient demandé de consommer le mariage.
You said nothing about
vous n'avez
monitoring.
N'avez rien dit non plus au sujet de la surveillance exercée.
And all of a sudden, in 2014,
de but en
and
blanc,
now you start
en 2014 et maintenant, vous nous parlez à présent
violent behavior from your husband,
de comportements
rape,
violents qu'aurait
etc.
eu votre mari, de viol,
so,
etc.
That's something I don't understand.
Je ne comprends pas.
This discrepancy on vital elements of your story.
Ces grandes différences entre qui portent sur des éléments essentiels dans votre histoire, j'ai du mal à la comprendre. Pourriez-vous me l'expliquer?
Monsieur le Président, si vous
Mr. President, if you please allow me to raise an objection,
ou plutôt une observation,
or rather an observation, I think it will be up to the chamber to decide whether this answer is useful or not. I think the civil party answered the Nuncia National Council already. I simply wanted to alert the chamber to the fact that these documents do not have the same nature at all, and therefore it's impossible to compare a civil party application that was taken by an NGO in very special conditions to a supplementary information sheet and the WRI of an interview with the OCIJ. So if the chamber considers that the question is legitimate, I think the civil party is perfectly able to answer this question. But once again, we should keep in mind the difference that exists between the documents that are mentioned by our colleague.
And perhaps additionally, because it struck me repetitive too, it basically the question was answered two questions before. So could you perhaps clarify what additional aspect you see? Because that's exactly the question asked by your national council.
As I understood her answer to be, is the questions were not asked. Therefore, I didn't talk about it.
No, she said I was shy at the time, and it took me a while to overcome that and talk. That's the answer I heard.
Shy, maybe I understand in relation to rape. Okay, I can understand that. But why say to DC CAM, my spouse was kind and we were always okay living with each other? That has nothing to do with shyness, I would say. The monitoring has nothing to do about shyness.
Yes, but all of this has been asked. The monitoring has been the subject of a specific question. Not quite sure about the kind husband at the moment.
Well, it's a leading up question ultimately to whether she was for coached or in any form convinced by ad hoc to say the things that she has been saying now.
Then ask the question.
First, I think I'm not satisfied yet with her explanation as to the shyness. Her husband being a kind person, doing nothing violent to her, has nothing to do with shyness.
Qu'elle a dit que son mari était gentil et ne lui avait jamais fait de mal. Ça n'a rien à voir avec la timidité.
President, please give a clear. Please give a clear stance of your statement.
Veuillez, s'il vous plaît, donner une position claire quant à votre déclaration.
Your position right now, whether you observe or oppose or what, because the time needs to be used wisely.
Il faut utiliser le temps à bon escient.
Chơi lúc mình bị bây giờ có bé. President, the floor is given to Council Victor Coppe.
La parole est donnée à la défense. Maître Coppe, vous avez la parole.
Madame Civil Party.
Maître Coppe, Madame de la Partie Civile.
Although the question has been asked,
bien que la question
ait
déjà été posée, je ne comprends toujours
why
pas
it was that
pourquoi
you said
vous avez dit
crucial things in relation
certaines
to your marriage
choses vitales
and,
par rapport à votre mariage, au sujet de votre
of your marriage,
mariage
not
et à la consommation de votre mariage.
And you didn't write it in your application. You said,
que vous n'avez pas écrit dans votre demande de constitution de partie civile. Vous nous avez parlé de timidité. Vous dites que c'est un facteur.
But,
je ne suis pas tout à fait certain de suivre, mais bon.
Why you say that your husband was a kind
pourquoi avoir
person,
dit que votre mari était une personne gentille?
And we were always okay living with each other.
Et
why
pourquoi avoir dit
que
nous étions toujours d'accord pour habiter ensemble? Pourquoi aviez-vous dit cela au CDCAM? Et pourquoi ne l'avez-vous pas dit aux enquêteurs? Pourquoi ne l'avez-vous pas répété aujourd'hui pendant votre témoignage?
Civil Party. Let me clarify. Regarding my answer that I gave during the interview, I said that my husband was a kind person. It was like what I testify here, that if my husband had been a cruel person, he would have raped me on the first night. He would not have forgiven me and allowed me to stay free.
De rester libre.
He would not, if he had been a cruel person,
si
he would not have delayed the time.
Il n'aurait pas repoussé l'échéance.
I try to explain so because I want to say that he was a kind person. He was and was also a thoughtful person.
C'était une personne attentionnée.
Well, let me ask my final question. Then, why did you write in your application that you finally agreed to consummate your marriage? Why did you say that you agreed?
And now you say you are forced. Que vous étiez d'accord et maintenant vous affirmez que vous avez été forcé de le consommer.
Let me clarify regarding my agreement. It happened after I was raped.
C'était après le mariage. Ou plutôt, pardon, si on prend l'interprète, après
after
le
I was
viol.
Raped, I did not agree.
Après le viol que je n'étais pas d'accord.
But he tried to explain to me that my culture is about keeping
dans la culture
virginity.
Il faut préserver la virginité.
And he told me that why do you still try to keep your virginity?
Et il m'a dit pourquoi essaies-tu encore de garder ta virginité?
Because you and I were arranged to be husband and wife already.
Puisque nous avons déjà
he tried
été
to explain to me in a convincing way,
de façon
in order for us to remain living together.
Pour que nous restions
so, based on my feeling of fear, and together with his words of
donc,
convincing me,
ma peur conjuguée aux mots qu'il a employés pour me convaincre,
I thought to myself that
m'ont conduit
if
à penser
my, if I lost my virginity already,
que si j'avais déjà perdu ma virginité, il fallait alors
had to keep myself survive,
que
and that was
je veille
why
à survivre.
I, became pregnant
et
and
c'est
survived.
Pourquoi je suis tombée enceinte et j'ai survécu.
Final question, Madame Civil Party, is there anyone
Copen, Madame de la partie civile,
people from DC CAM
mis à part
or,
les gens du CDCAM,
the investigators
ou les enquêteurs,
can somehow,
y a-t-il qui que ce soit d'autre qui puisse confirmer ou corroborer votre histoire? Y a-t-il quelqu'un d'autre à qui vous avez raconté ce qui vous est arrivé
right after 79? Is there anyone,
juste après 1979?
Out there
y a-t-il qui que ce soit
on, even on parts, confirm your story?
Qui peut confirmer votre récit, ne serait-ce qu'en partie?
There was no one.
Personne. Il n'y avait personne.
I was the one who gave the answer.
C'est
but my answer was based on the particular kind of
mais
questions.
Ma réponse
so the questions were asked to me in stages. So I also gave my answer in stages. No one forced me to give such an answer.
Étapes.
I myself gave such
j'ai
an answer.
J'ai donné ma réponse en plusieurs étapes également. Personne ne m'a forcé à donner
well,
cette réponse. Je l'ai donnée
President,
de mon propre chef.
It is now
chef.
Convenient time for lunch break. The chamber will take a break from now until 1:30. Court officer, please assist
de la partie civile.
The civil party at the waiting room reserved for her
pendant
during the break time and invite her back into the courtroom at 1:30.
Faites en sorte qu'elle soit de retour dans le prétoire pour 13h30.
Security personnel are instructed to bring Kyu Sompon to the waiting room downstairs and bring him back to the courtroom
en bas et ramenez-le dans
before
1:30.
The court is now in recess.
Suspension d'audience.